My coping mechanisms I used to overcome and survive them was to address them quickly, openly, and directly. That would minimize any impact that that individual may have had. I would address the challenges with a sense of humor that always helps, and just put those perspectives, those challenges in perspective.